Good morning.
Good morning, sir. Can I help you?
Yes. Do you have a copy of 30 Days in the Samarkand Desert with the Duchess of Kent by A.E.J. Eliot, O.B.E.?
Well, I don't know the book, sir.
Never mind. How about 101 Ways to Start a Fight?
By?
An Irish gentleman whose name eludes me for the moment.
No, we haven't got it in stock, sir.
Not to worry. Can you help me with David Copperfield?
Ah, yes, Dickens.
No.
A big one?
No, Edmund Wells.
I think you'll find Charles Dickens wrote David Copperfield, sir.
No. Dickens wrote David Copperfield with two P's. This is David Copperfield with one P by Edmund Wells.
David Copperfield with one P?
Yes, I should have said.
Yes, well, in that case, we don't have it.
Funny, you've got a lot of books here.
Yes, we do, but we don't have David Copperfield with one P by Edmund Wells.
Are you quite sure?
Quite.
Not worth just looking?
Definitely not.
How about Great Expectations?
Yes, well, we have that.
That's G-R-A-T-E Expectations, also by Edmund Wells.
Yes, well, in that case, we don't have it. We don't have anything by Edmund Wells. Actually, he's not very popular.
Not Nicholas Nickleby? That's K-N-I-C-K-E-R-L-E-S-S?
No.
Christmas Carol with a K?
No.
How about A Sale of Two Titties?
Definitely not.
Sorry to trouble you.
Not at all.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh!
Yes.
I wonder if you might have a copy of Barnaby Budd.
No, as I say, we're right out of Edmund Wells.
No, not Edmund Wells. Charles Dickens.
Charles Dickens?
Yes.
You mean Barnaby Rudge?
No, Barnaby Budd by Charles Dickens. That's Dickens with two K's, the well-known Dutch author.
No, well, we don't have Barnaby Budge by Charles Dickens with two K's, the well-known Dutch author, and perhaps to save time, I should add that we don't have Carnaby Fudge by Dahl's Chickens, or Farnborough Sludge by Miles Pickens, or even Stickwick Stapers by Fowles Wickens with four M's and a silent Q. Why don't you try W.H. Smith's?
I did. They sent me here.
Did they?
I wonder...
Oh, do go on, please.
I wonder if you might have The Amazing Adventures of Captain Gladys Stoat pamphlet and her intrepid spaniel Stig amongst the giant pygmies of Beccles. Volume 8.
No, we don't have that. Funny, we got a lot of books here. Well, I mustn't keep you standing, huh?
Well,
We haven't. It's one o'clock now. I saw it over there.
Olson's Standard Book of British Birds.
Olson's Standard Book of British Birds?
Yes.
O-L-S-E-N?
Yes.
B-I-R-D-S?
Yes.
Yes, well, we do have that, as a matter of fact.
The expurgated version.
Sorry, I didn't quite catch that.
The expurgated version.
The expurgated version of Olson's Standard Book of British Birds?
The one without the gannet.
The one without the gannet? They've all got the gannet. It's a standard British bird, the gannet. It's in all the books.
Well, I don't like them. They wet their nests.
All right, I'll remove it. Any other birds you don't like?
I don't like the robin.
The robin? Right, the robin. There you are. Any others you don't like? Any others?
The nuthatch.
Right, the nuthatch. Here we are. There you are. No gannets, no robins, no nuthatches. There's your book.
I can't buy that. It's torn. I wonder if you have...
Come on, ask me anything. We got lots of books here, though. It's a bookshop.
How about Biggles Combs His Hair?
No, we don't have that one for me.
The Gospel According to Charlie Drake?
No. Try me again.
I know. Ethel the Aardvark Goes Quantity Surveying.
No. What?
Ethel the Aardvark Goes Quantity Surveying.
Ethel the I've got it! I've seen it somewhere! I know where it is! Yes! Here we are! Ethel the Aardvark Goes Quantity Surveying! There's your book! Now, buy it!
I don't have enough money.
I'll take a deposit.
I don't have any money.
I'll take a check.
I don't have a checkbook.
I'll take a blank one.
I haven't got a bank account.
Right! I'll buy it for you! There you are. There's your change. There's some money for a taxi on the way home. There's your book.
Wait, what? I can't read.
You can't read. Right. Sit down. Sit. Sit now. Are you sitting comfortably? Right. Ethel the Aardvark was...